boats on Oulton Broad near Lowestoft racing for the international trophy. A mass start, and the pent-up power in tiny motors hurls the outboards over the water. Lap after lap they buzz round, heat after heat towards the final. 26 daring young men in the most thrilling boat race in Britain. Watch every desperate duel as the camera's eye flashes round with them. Watch them on the turn rounding the buoy in a cloud of spray. A turn too sharp and the boat sinks. One more thrill and one more soaking. Number 36 was the winner, G. Holt in the boat called Jeep.